Hello again, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 25, the daughter of Zhu Rong and Jerrod.
The flames of battle have spread this far. I can no longer just stand and watch this.
Her journey begins now. Let's get started, shall we? The Battle of Tianxu. You want? I'll just do two this video and another. I'll just do this video and another, so that'll be it for today. You call me a weakling? I hope you guys can see well. Whoa, hold on.
Thank you.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, let the fighting begin. Ooh, you're back. Ooh, you're back. Your turn. You know what? I changed my mind. I'll just leave it like this for now. You'll never know till you try. Time to take out the enemy.
This is a cause worth dying for.
I see. Okay. Four. There you are.
We have to hold our
She defeated the enemy ruler. Excellent. Her first victory and gains a good chunk of the land. She'll take Lu Meng. Sha Ho Ba. He Jin. And she lets go of the others. That is true. I'll give her that. They'll need time to recover, because, you know, the last battle.
Victory shall be ours.
Here we go. Don't fall behind.
Bring it, Sunsa. Sunsei. Okay, the Battle of Hangzhong. So, Xu Huang wants to take my land. We'll see about that. I think we'll leave it there for now, Wolfpack, because battery about to die, and this should be it for today. We'll continue the rest probably tomorrow. Tomorrow night. Yeah. She'll be the last one. So yeah, Wolfpack, it's been one hell of a journey for Dynasty Warriors, four empires. I mean, look at this. Look at all this. In the beginning, it started with him. Then to him, to her, and now she's now the last one. So I'll see you guys later on in the next video, tomorrow night. So be ready. I know this has been the shortest one, but hey, that's good for now. Wolf out.